pictures. So let's open this and figure out which one we're gonna do. Here are the paints that we're going to use.
And now we just did it. So let's put it. So let's put this in the orange egg.